understand how big a game this is, primarily because it's our next one, and it's at home. So they're playing very well. You know, everybody I think has made a little bit of a big deal about them maybe not winning as many games as they could have on the road, but I don't know if they've necessarily played poorly. I think some other teams have played very well. We went into Alabama, you know, against arguably the best team in our league at this point in time, and really competed hard. I thought the kids gave it up. I thought we handled runs. I thought we handled the crowd, all those things, and put ourselves in a situation right there to potentially go get that game and down the stretch. And there's a couple of things that we didn't do well that we need to, but I think those are very correctable. And so that'll be our challenge today, to get those things better. Well, I think it would be huge. I think it would be, like I said, with how good the teams were in terms of going head and head for a long period of time there, and don't need to get into a debate today, but you could make a debate that just kind of, for a while, there was a great rivalry between the two schools because of how good they were at that moment in time. So, you know, in Arkansas, having been so young into the league, there wasn't really any quote-unquote rivalry so far, but there were certainly some great games between the two schools. It has been a number of days since we have beat Kentucky, and I think it would be a big deal regardless if we could get a win. Really wouldn't matter who we were playing, but certainly against them. Well, I thought, the majority of our team, I thought Glenn really got after it. In the first half, he had three or four block shots, made some plays, had an unbelievable offensive rebound there in the second half. Had the one spectacular play, I guess, in the first half where he blocked the shot, got out, ran the lane, and then dunked it on the other end. I thought he played really hard. I thought he competed. And, he needs to continue to do that. And I think that type of effort, too, is indicative of our team. And I also think it's infectious. I think it rubs off on the guys. Yeah, I think they've done outstanding. It's pretty special when freshmen come to college in the first place and play as a first year and have an impact. And then it's really remarkable when you come to a place that's, had the five guys, I guess, that were there before them, okay, and to walk in behind them, having to pick that up, and obviously to do it there where they've won so many games and everything. I think that this recruiting, their recruiting class, their players, their freshmen, have done outstanding. They really, really have, and they're getting better. I think both of them are borderline right there for the player of the year in our league. Brandon Knight has tremendous speed, can really shoot. He's on a big-time tear right now of scoring the basketball. And he's kind of doing it with, he's kind of the guy at that spot. It's really not a somebody there to back him up. I think that's always impressive when somebody can kind of come in and take over a spot and just handle it and handle all those responsibilities that go with it, because it's not all as hunky-dory sometimes as players might think to be the starter and play all the minutes and have all that responsibility. I think he's handled that tremendously well.
I don't really know a lot about it as far as, like, actual numbers. I just know it would be really good to get a win against them. I mean, they're a good basketball team, so just feel good to get a win.
Well, like Glenn said, I don't really know too much about it either, but I just know last year they killed us. I just want some payback from that, I guess.
They took it to us pretty good, so, I mean, it's a pride factor coming in and everything like that, so, I mean, yeah. We're just going to play as hard as we can.
I mean, of course. I mean, I probably started a little too soon, to be honest, but it's gotten a lot better. It's going to come. All I have to do is just give it time. Yeah, man. It hasn't been going like the way I thought it would have. I mean, I haven't planned on, like, I didn't plan on getting injured, like breaking the foot, like what happened. But, I mean, just take it as it comes. I mean, it's been all right. It's been tough and sometimes been good, so.
I mean, I just try to bring energy and do things like that, just little things to help my team to win. Like, I don't have to score a lot of points. I just really just try to go out and rebound, block shots, get tips, things like that, just do the little things.